We're back with Eileen, a guest we had on the show a few years back when she shared how she suffered serious burns as a child.
Doc, I think what I find the most fascinating about this, aside, there's so much amazing stuff about this. She's doing so well, but the fact that she's getting feeling back again, right? I mean, so much of our education in neuroscience has taught us that nerves are very challenging to regenerate and sensory function is very challenging to regenerate. What's going on here? How is she gaining sensation again?
The sensory nerves often regenerate even years after the injury, but they need a reason to regenerate, in my opinion. So the reason might have been the massage that we instructed her to do, or the reason might have been the controlled thermal injury that the laser causes. The skin has to regenerate, skin heals, and those signals that tell the skin to heal also tell the nerves to heal. So, you know, it's a combination effect, but it's not surprising that superficial sensory nerves regenerate after such a long time. So I'm a big fan of rehabilitation and massage and, you know, stimulating the skin. And that's part of the treatment aspect of this.
And I imagine that there are multiple modalities to treat, you know, burns, scars, and, you know, skin in this regard. Why was this particular treatment the best course of action for her?
Well, I mean, I think the key change in technology that occurred about, I would say, maybe 8 or 9 years ago was fractionating lasers. So what fractionating means is a laser is usually delivered in one big pulse on a large surface area, and that causes what other people see as a burn, right? But fractionating makes the laser into tiny little pixels, and those pixels go deeper into the skin. They're each less than a tenth of a millimeter wide. And so when your skin heals over this little pixel, it heals in a couple of days, essentially. And so that technology really made it possible to use what ironically causes a burn on the skin to actually treat the complications of a burn on the skin.
To expand upon that, one really cool aspect of this technology is that when you have a fractional laser, it's actually delivering the energy almost in like a grid where every other dot is being heated. And that leaves little islands of sparing so that people heal back in more quickly.
The global pandemic has changed our lives.
We've been through so much.
As vaccines roll out, there is hope for you and hope for the future.
I'm finally going to get my vaccine.
Through these challenging and historical times, the doctors have been by your side.
This is why we went to medical school.
This is why we're here.
All May, we'll give you the inside track on health and wellness.
Today, I've been granted exclusive access to get a behind-the-scenes look at COVID contraband.
So you can get back to the life you deserve.
We hope that today we inspired you all to be better, because we will get through this.
It's time to take your power back. It is getting better. There is hope.
Love it.
I think I can. I can get there.
You betcha.
Absolutely.
The doctors now more than ever.